Hey, how you doing? It's Mainelybutch coming at you. I've been absent from the internet for a week because I've been training for my new job, and I spent 28 hours this week in front of a computer terminal taking web-based classes for my new job. But I did it. I finished the classes and start on the sales floor on Monday. I did get the apron. Everybody knows I did get it. Here it is. You guys know where I'm working now. So, yeah. Yep, it was a bitch, man, but I did it, and I thought it was gonna fucking kill me. To sit in front of a computer terminal for eight straight hours every day. For 3 days and then 4 hours the last day, was just brutal. Wasn't kind of what I expected for training when I got signed on for the job, but it's done, it's over with, and now we can get on with just working and learning more about the product and yeah. So, but I haven't been online, haven't checked email, I haven't checked Facebook, nothing until tonight, and now it's like 3 a.m. Sunday morning, and I can't sleep, so I thought I'd pop in and say hello. Let y'all know I haven't forgotten you. I got a ton of comments on that last video, and then now I see that Ariel's put up sort of a half-assed apology video called I Made the Bisexuals Cry. Yeah, well, claiming that this is secretly the way that all lesbians feel about bisexuals is what she was portraying. And that we just, that lesbians just won't admit it. I think that's wrong, but that's my opinion. The kitten's doing good. Gray sent the kitten a toy. I'm gonna throw a clip in the kitten playing with a toy. The kitten knew the toy was in that package and tried to eat the package open, to get to it. And so, and there was some cookies in there too. So I'm sure that may have helped. But there's something about that toy, man. The kitten won't play with any other toy but that toy. So here's a little clip of the kitten just for entertainment. And I hope you're having a nice night. Peace.
Get that toy. I love this new toy from Mary. I love this new toy from Mary, yes I do. I love my Kong toy. Killing it.